Today, another train derailment, this time in rural Maine. Three CPKC locomotives and six cars came off the rails, sparking a fire. The company says no hazardous materials were involved and no threat to the public.